Hi everyone, welcome to my studio. Today I did some ATCs. I have six of them actually. You're supposed to do five. They are for the Mark Montano Valentine's ATC swap. So to use some like deco art products and other embellishments. You need to do layers, so I have layers of tissue and paint and ink and a whole bunch of stuff. And this is my, I use the, don't know if I say this right. Quinsidone magenta. So that's the one I used. And I used some of the other ones I have, but it's so fast you can't really see what I'm using. But I did use a fair bit of pink and magenta in my artwork today. So I just wanted to show them to you. It's super fast, I know. But it's a new year, it's 2017, and I'm looking forward to actually doing some online classes this year. So I hope you guys can join me. And if you're interested, you can go to my website, which is nikki.ca, and subscribe to the blogs. And then when I post something, you'll see it. It'll come into your inbox and you can start checking it all out and be excited too. It'll be awesome. My work does really focus a lot on girls. And I've been really getting into kind of weird girls with wonky eyes and striped necks. And it'll be good. But if you're interested in Mark's ATC swap, there's still time. You have to get them into him by February 10th to participate. And in the bottom of this video, I will post the blog post he has about it, which will give you all the details you need, because it'd be great to receive some of your art. And hopefully you might get one of mine. And they're a little thick, so I have little extra tidbits in there for everyone. Some other ATCs that I did last year. But they're printed ones, not one of a kind like these are. So, I hope you have a great day, and see you soon. Bye everyone.